What would you like?
I'll have a cappuccino.
Perfect, that'll be £2.40.
Thanks.
What
would
you like?
Can I get a latte? Oh, and before I go, can I get a bag of coffee grounds?
My boyfriend, he comes here every day. And I'm always telling him he could just make it at home.
Hey, Sarah? You doing okay?
Yeah, I'm okay. How are you?
Yeah, I'm good. You know, it's George and mine's anniversary tomorrow. I'm so excited.
Oh, that's nice. I bet he's got something lovely planned.
Yeah, I'm sure he does. I'll be in the office, okay? I'm writing George a love letter.
Watching the press preview, a first look at what's on the front pages as they arrive.
The Guardian says households are being warned the golden era of cheap food is over, as figures show 2 in 5 people are buying less food to get by. On Express leads with the Prime Minister scrapping plans to ban 2-for-1 deals on unhealthy foods. Boris Johnson is demanding millions of people who work from home need to get back to the office. promised to lift productivity and revive town and city centres. That's according to the Mail. Cabinet Minister Jacob Rees-Mogg has told the Daily Telegraph he thinks civil servants are working from home on
Dear George, this year with you has been one of the best of my life. Picking up your socks, even though we both know Sarah's here. You can't keep leaving them like that. Before you, I was so lonely. There's so many people that could never care as much as you do. I know you so well, and I want you to know more about me. I can't believe you'd never finish your evening tea. It's like you know I'll be back to finish it. Even when you're sleeping, you're so peaceful. Hopefully, we will be together for years to come. Love, Lydia.